Hey, thanks for tuning in to BS Rivals. Tonight, we are playing Castle Crashers.
Woo!
Castle Crashers!
Why, hello there. I heard you needed a third party.
Oh man, I've been waiting for you.
Oh, it's time.
Alright. Okay. So we're playing Castle Crashers today. Emily's here, and we got, what was
Cameron.
His name? Cameron.
Cameron's here.
Was that serious? Was that teaser?
Forget my name.
Sure. Last week, Emily was our host, and this week, I decided to let her play with us.
Yeah.
So she's going to play with us. We're going to have a lot of fun playing some Castle Crashers. So you guys want to do the actual story?
Yeah, let's do the actual story.
We'll do the actual story.
This is fun, so.
All right, we'll do the actual story.
So you just have to hit A to join.
A to join, and then you got to pick
a
character.
Yeah, you got to pick a character. I mean, I'm obviously.
I'm obviously going to be the green guy.
Yeah. Oh, we don't have the other person. I'll be fire.
All right, and she's going to be
either red
blue
or
guy.
Red.
You're gonna be,
blue
okay, guy. That's snow. It's like ice.
Snow.
Ice.
All right, so what do you do?
Hey. Hold on. You have to go. Let's go back at the beginning.
Yeah, because we're all level 1.
Because that's the arena, is the blacksmith, and we go to home castle.
Yeah, because we're all level 1.
So yeah. We'll do that. So let's start. Hey, guys. Oh, wow. This looks lovely, doesn't it?
Oh, man. That guy looks
creepy. King. He's like, don't take my
crystal. All right. First of all, who would have that big of an ass diamond sitting on the top
seriously,
of the
seriously,
if
just...
I had the big ass
diamond. All right, let's go, man.
All right. All right, so in case you guys didn't know, I'm the green one. Emily's the blue one.
I'm the blue one.
And he's the orange one. Which, actually, the orange one was my character originally, so it's already on level 7.
Oh! Look who has an unfair advantage. I can shoot my arrows, I can do this, and I can use my... Use my club.
Yeah, so
how do you use your power again? I think it's...
You hold down the RT button, and then use, like, Y.
Yeah, I know it was Y.
Wait,
so
we're supposed to hit these guys.
Here, watch. Yeah. Shoot some fire.
I just shoot poison at people.
Come here.
There we go. Take it. X is to kill people.
Yeah, X is the kill button.
You X and Y are
the
two.
You're blue man up
y.
here.
Yeah, you're the blue man.
I'm kicking this guy's butt over here.
A is if you
jump. Oh, he just did a little spin around.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. This is gonna get confusing after a while. A
little bit. Now get your mask.
When we get to the people, we can just keep him up there all day long. Keep him going. Just keep beating him up.
Hey, want to see a trick? Woo!
Screw this guy.
Keep going.
Just kill him. Screw this. Oh, that poor barbarian.
Come on, buddy.
He's getting wrecked.
He's getting sad.
Just leave him there.
How long does it take to kill him?
Oh, he's already dead.
He's already dead.
Woo! Sick combo, bro.
All right. Oh, okay. He's done.
All right. So.
All right. I got the gold though.
As you can. Man, this party got out of hand last night, right? We set the whole village on fire.
Oh man. Yeah. Dang, that must have been one sick party that we don't remember.
I know, right? Man, had so much last night.
Yeah, and then that one guy got so drunk he stole our king's, like,
giant
gem.
His diamond, right?
Yeah,
he's like,
terrible.
Oh, I'm gonna take over the world. Wait, was he actually evil? Oh, there he goes with the...
With all the princesses.
Yeah,
they're stealing him.
She must have got hammered.
Oh,
She was phased down.
She was drunk as hell.
She must be hammered.
She was like, she's still getting over that. Watch out.
Ooh, there, I just
still
poisoned them all.
That hangover.
See, that's why my poison is awesome.
Yeah. Hey, want some fire? Wait.
Whoa. There we go. You're wrecked.
Get the coin.
You're wrecked. Oh, he died.
So, Emily, how are you enjoying being a knight of the round table so far?
I am enjoying being the knight of the round table. Yes. I could not say it.
The knight of the round table.
We don't have no round table. Ours is square.
Yeah, that's true.
We're not sophisticated enough for rounds.
That's Sir Lancelot. He's a prick.
Actually, no. We're the triangle table.
The triangle table.
Yeah, because there's three of us. So here we gotta make a triangle. So I'm the point.
Yeah,
I'm calling.
We're kind of the underdogs
I'm the point.
Here.
No. You guys aren't making the. We gotta make the triangle. We gotta show that we're the triangle.
Look,
right, I'm.
We're here.
Wait.
There we go.
Yeah, we're the triangle.
Knights of the triangle table.
We're the triangle.
Come here. What about the stairway?
Wrecked.
Woo!
Get wrecked.
Wow.
I see. Okay, I noticed that I had a viewer that I'm friends with.
Uh-huh.
And when he was watching this, they looked at me and they went, "You know you say get wrecked a lot, right?" And I was like, "Oh, I do say that."
Hey, if you guys need something, there's stuff over here.
Yeah, you're the only one.
How do you pick up stuff?
You're the only one that has money, dude. Like, we don't.
Do I?
Yeah. You have 330 some.
I'm like the rich prick here with my poor friends. He's like, "Man, you guys suck." Whoa, okay, went too far.
Whoa. Yeah.
Castle Keep's where we're supposed to go, right? Because we're here, we need to go here.
I think.
Yeah, let's go to Castle Keep.
Yeah, we can do that.
No, we were just here.
Oh, we were just here. Okay.
Yeah. Well,
fuck that.
So we gotta go back.
Okay, never mind.
No. Go this way.
Go this way.
Oh shit! There we go. Okay.
Well, we'll just do this over again.
Yeah, we'll just do it again. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, here we go. Okay, we're
just running.
We'll just walk through here.
Cardio.
There we go. Okay, so now we're on the war.
It's a war.
Yeah. There we go. Now we're fighting in the war.
All right, Sir Emily.
This is where it's gonna get really crazy.
Yeah, it's gonna get insane here soon.
All right. I think I killed those guys.
An apple a day keeps the arrows away.
Dick. Maybe I needed that.
I'm the blue one.
Right here. The blue one is Emily.
Oh, I thought you were doing it in real life. I'm like, that's her right there.
All right.
I thought that was Emily.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, she's Tony. I'm Emily. My name's Tony. Actually, I'm Cameron. That's Emily.
Hi, guys!
And this is Tony.
Whoa. You did show your boobs when you came in.
So that's a fair point.
I was going to say, you guys still beating that guy?
Oh, look, I have an owl friend. Wait, look at my owl
friend. I thought it was green there for
Where'd you get that guy?
I don't know. I just found him, I guess.
What the heck? Where'd you find an owl?
Come here, Owlie. I love you.
Oh, that's not fair.
When me and my friends played this last, I got a chameleon friend. I was like, chameleon friend!
I had a dragon friend last time I played.
Oh, that's awesome. Look at that war going on in the background.
Oh,
and Jarek and Justin, if you're listening, hello out there.
Owen 22 said what?
Figured.
Of what?
That you played blue.
Oh.
Yeah.
Come here. Ah, there. Ugh. Fire!
Oh, yeah, cut this head off.
Yeah! Brutal!
Brutal murder!
I didn't get the apple this time.
Yeah. I did. I just stole it from you. It's okay.
Emily needs food.
Get good, scrub.
Oh, you got level 8, bro.
Yeah! X and Y.
I got level 2. Woo!
Oh, can I throw you away? X, Y. Oh, uppercut. Ugh. Come here. X, Y.
I feel like this is taking too long to kill people. What am I doing wrong?
Use your power.
How do I use my
power? Hold down this button and then boom. Yeah.
Maybe we should teach her
how to play.
See,
he can use poison. I mean, you can use ice and freeze people.
Yeah, I was generous enough to let her play, but then I wasn't generous enough to teach her how to play.
You hold it and hit Y as you're holding it.
Yeah, or B.
Or
if you have that
Y or B. Hold that. Hold down
the Y and B?
No. Hold this.
Hold this.
And then hit Y.
Y.
To use ice.
Holy mackerel.
See how you glow?
Yeah.
Yes, I see that.
Yeah. Oh, get wrecked.
So you can tell she's kind of new at this.
Oh, I just did it again.
Well, this is my first video game that I've ever played on Twitch.
Oh, really? Well, we'll teach her. Don't worry.
All right. Hey, everyone watching, do me a favor. I am really trying to teach myself how to not say get wrecked anymore. So if every time I say get wrecked, somebody put in chat like, hey, you just said it.
We'll
count how many times I've done it.
We'll have an electric shock available. Get wrecked.
Get wrecked.
I'm sorry.
Am I dropped? Wait. Trying to get that
you're the blue one.
Yes, I know. Just moved it to the left-hand corner so you can see better.
Ah.
We just moved what to the left-hand corner?
Yeah,
the camera.
Oh. Could they not see good last time, or what? Well, shoot, we're sorry, guys. We're kind of in the dark here.
Yeah, well, hey, we're learning. This is mine, by the way, whatever comes out. Oh, never mind. Oh, this is my favorite boss.
Is it?
Oh, I love this boss.
You ready, Emily, for first boss fight?
This is your first boss fight.
Oh, no. How do you destroy it?
You just gotta, like, go up and,
just
like, hit
him. Whack it.
Just quack it.
Quack it.
Jump.
I got run over.
Avoid the X's. Oh, no. Avoid the red X's because they'll bomb.
Just jump and press X a bunch of times.
Yeah, jump and Oh, look at these guys. Ow. Come here. Just get him.
Watch the X's. Watch the X's.
You have to, because those are bombs.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Come on.
How do you jump again?
Just A. A is jump.
Just hit A and then green
button. The green button is jump. If you double tap A, you can do a spin jump.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, never mind. No, you can't because you're still level 1.
Okay, I can see the game better. Haha, this is Emily's first video game.
Yep. It's her first time.
This is her first video game?
I mean,
On Twitch.
On
Twitch.
Oh,
okay.
And
I really don't
play video games very much.
Get wrecked, stupid boss.
She's just here with a bunch of nerds.
I just got it. Oh, there it is.
Ow.
Get him. Oh, we almost got him.
He's almost dead.
Yeah!
Get ready!
Guys, gone. Yay! Emily finally hit level 2.
Woo!
Yeah, hit A and then A again to do a spin attack.
He's
like, woo! Woo! Helicopter!
I'm a badass now.
Alright, here we go.
Alright.
Oh, wait till we get to the final boss of this.
Oh my god, yes!
She's gonna have fun with that one.
Oh yeah.
How many times do you think we're gonna have to save her?
I froze that guy! You did, good job.
Yeah. There you go.
I'll burn them and you freeze them.
Perfect.
I'll poison them because that's what I'm good at. I'm good at spreading my diseases.
Now I've got the poison.
I'm good at spreading diseases.
Oh, snap. You leveled up, I think.
Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, taste my HIVs, bitch.
Whoa! okay, man.
That's what I do. I spit out.
Dude, I don't even want to know how you're ministering, man. Jeez Louise.
Look, I gave him my STDs. Look, he's bleeding of my STDs.
Oh my god, dude. Dude, I didn't know you did that to people. Jeez.
Oh, yeah. That my guy's brutal.
Ah, dude.
You catch him on fire and you freeze him, but I give him STDs, bro. That's,
oh my gosh,
like,
dude.
Boom. Look at that. Look at that. He's still going.
I didn't even know it could bend that way. Jesus Christ.
But sadly, though, my STDs do not last forever.
They don't last forever because the person dies.
Yeah, the person dies.
it's not on them anymore because they're not living. So, come here, Al Buddy. I love you, Al Buddy. You should. Okay. Woo! Al Buddy's just flying along. Hey.
I thought I was the blue one there for a second. I'm like, why am I? But like, why am I not controlling my guy? Oh.
Oh wait, that's not me.
That's not me.
Oh, chop his head off! Oh, blood and everything.
There's a lot of those.
Okay, chop through the door, guys.
Chop through the door. No. That stupid door is. That was the second boss.
The second boss is the door.
Second boss is the door.
Yeah. Okay. We won.
We beat the boss.
Yep. We beat the boss.
Triangle formation.
There we go.
Yeah. See, we're making a good team here.
We just all gang up on one barbarian.
Yeah, oh my goodness, they don't stand a chance.
They don't.
Oh, I want to at least put up a fair fight.
I'm being super greedy right now by catching everything that falls out of these guys. I'm like, screw you guys, this is mine. I forgot about that after we beat this boss.
You forgot about that?
I forgot about that.
Oh, she's gonna have fun with that?
Oh, she's gonna love that.
Alright, everybody.
Alright, so here's the boss.
Okay.
Don't worry, we'll have a nice celebration at the end. And he's dead. There's the real boss. There he is.
Yeah.
Look at him. He's like,
look at them man titties.
He is pretty swole.
Look at them man titties. Here we go.
He's like, meh.
Yeah. Look out. Oh, I thought she got hit.
No, I, wow. I'm so actually shocked I survived that.
I actually survived that.
Oh, mackerel. Holy moly.
I hate when they jump out in front of you like that.
Yeah,
look up. Woo! Nice dodge. Nice dodge.
Sick dodge, bro.
Get him.
Out.
He punched me.
Watch out!
Ooh.
Where am I at? I'm stuck in a corner.
You're behind him.
Yeah.
Nope.
Oh.
You couldn't hit me. Ha-ha! You can't hit me.
I'll deal with these stupid barbarians.
Yeah, just deal with poison them, and then me and Emily take care out of the boss. Every time I get hit, they're like, yeah!
Whoa! Nice dodge. Nice dodge.
Yeah, thanks.
There we go. Let's get him. Let's get this guy.
Hit
him in the face.
Hit him in the face.
I did some kind of flip. I don't know how I did that.
Hit him in the man titty.
The man titty.
Oh.
No man can resist the man titty.
Oh, where'd I go?
Ow.
I phased through him. Oh, there we go.
You have the ability to master space time. Watch out.
Oh.
They're like, yeah, you got hit.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of hard to fucking
Whoa.
See.
I got squashed.
Get up, go, go. Hit back and forth. Wiggle the stick. Wiggle. Dude, wiggle. There you go. You're out.
Whoa. Good job.
You got smashed.
Wiggle that stick.
Whoa, whoop. Kick at me. I'm the gingerbread man. I'm so a gingerbread man.
Get him.
He's drinking.
Look out.
Wait.
Oh, no. That was quite a burp.
It's okay. I'm fire, man.
He's going to do that a lot now, so be careful.
Yep, be really careful.
Because if he catches on fire... Because
he's drunk now, and he's not afraid to use his fire He just drunk a fireball, that's what
He's drunk.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm in the way.
Alright.
Alright. Woohoo! Somebody got wrecked. Oh, wait.
Damn it, dude! One job!
That's all I have. And I can't even do it because I get so freaking into the game.
Get wrecked. Seriously?
Yeah!
We got him! Okay!
Oh, yeah, hit the treasure chest.
Woo! Look at all this gold! All right, collect all the gold, everybody.
It's mine.
Tony, you're being a whore.
All right, everybody.
Man.
The princess wants our love. Let's battle! All right, Emily. Time to put you down, girl.
Hey!
I'm just gonna jump a whole bunch. Sorry, Tony. Come on, Emily. Oh,
the princess is mine.
Come here. Oh, the princess is
mine. I love the princess.
Oh, it's my princess.
I love her more.
Oh, it's my princess, Tony. You're never gonna get her.
I love her more.
Too bad.
I'll let you guys find out. No, get away from me.
I feel like I should be offending Cam more, but I'm busy.
You know what? Who said that?
Oh.
You know what's with the fire?
Oh, no.
Ice!
You gave me an STD, you jerk.
Yeah, it's Justin. Come on, Justin, get better at your job.
Oh, dang, nice hit.
Come here.
Nice hit.
Hey. Ow!
Yeah, don't touch me. Can't touch this.
Ow.
Oh!
Oh, I thought I got both of you in that swing. I was kind of excited.
Oh, we can like hit each other midair.
Come here.
Oh.
Come on.
I'm
gonna break your combo, bro. Let's go. Break your combo, bro. Come on.
I died.
You wanna go?
Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
I died.
Come on, bro.
Oh,
dang it!
Come here.
No.
Yeah.
Get out of here. Get your stupid
ass. Oh,
get him.
Come on, buddy. You know you want it. You should just give up already.
I want the damn princess.
Oh, really?
She's
well, you're not going to get her because she's mine.
She is mine.
Hair. Like, he's
that
already practicing the gun.
Princess is mine.
Is that so?
Ah! Oh. Oh. All right, princess is mine.
Oh, snap.
Princess
come
is
come
mine.
Here.
She's.
I'm going to get you!
Princess is mine. No! This is too intense.
Baby, you know you want the one with the
oh,
magic.
Princess. Hey, oh. Oh, I thought she was mine.
Oh. So what's XP mean?
XP is just how much
experience points.
Oh.
So right now he got the most kills with 25.
Yep.
Because also he has an unfair level of
advantage. I got 12 though. I killed 12 people. All
right.
I'm impressed.
Now
I'm,
okay, level up your stuff. So
I'm
he
gonna
can
be.
Level this.
I'm gonna level strength and defense.
Yeah. Oh, holy shit.
Yeah, you're already leveled up there, dude.
Man, dude. I'll put 2 into strength to make it equal with the magic. Well, actually, I could. Yeah, put strength in 1 strength, 1 defense.
All right, there you go. So
now you
can
level
up
whatever you
want.
You
can level up strength.
No, go
what
back
are you
and
doing?
Back.
Yeah, I don't know.
Press. No!
No!
You waste a skill point.
Well, you're dead.
There you
we
go.
Told you to hit it.
Oh, no.
All right, so you're going
to
hit
no,
it.
No, you just said hit it, and I was like, what?
I said don't hit it.
Hang on. So, to do this, you got to move this to the right or the left. So
there
you go to which one you want. So you can level up your strength, magic, defense, or agility.
Yeah.
So how many points do I have to be able to level up?
You have 2 right now.
Okay.
You need to put strength, magic, defense, or...
Your magic, do you see how like there's another line? Like there's like a line that's in magic? That gives you a new ability each time you get to that line.
It
gives you stronger magic that way.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah.
What's
and that's
the
what,
rabbit?
That's what
What's
want?
The rabbit?
Agility.
Agility.
Oh.
And
it's like
I think that does like speed and archery. So like you can do archery a lot better.
You can shoot your arrows.
Gotcha.
So you want to do strength and defense?
Yeah. I'm good with that.
I think you should do magic.
All right.
That's up to you. It's up to you.
It's up to you. Yeah,
so.
You do what you want.
I'm good with strength and defense.
All right.
Next time I'll move up.
All right, so then
my
press
magic.
She's like, I'll do what I want.
Supposed to press A now, right?
Yes. Yes. Press A now.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay.
Well,
there
we
go.
Now
good
next
job.
One.
Figured it out eventually.
All right, here we go. All
right. Dun, dun. Now it's time to go on planes. It's the middle of battle.
Dun, dun.
Oh,
that's
archer.
Mine.
Oh,
my crocodile.
He's
archer's mine. Right. My crocodile. Mine. Mine.
Oh, he got
mine.
The crocodile.
Mine.
Out.
Yes.
Good
yes,
job.
I got
he's
the
riding
crocodile.
The crocodile. He's Steve Howe and the crocodile.
Get out of here.
Crikey.
Crikey.
Hello. Hello. Welcome to the crocodile hunter here on Animal Planet.
Oh, they're the most dangerous animal in the
today
planet.
Today I'm gonna ride this fucking crocodile.
You see that crocodile over there? That thing could take my arm off in one
chomp.
I'm gonna go stick my finger up its butt.
That skin is great. We'll probably head up its butt and see what happens. Take off the big guy.
I got taken off my
Ow, he threw me.
I got taken off of my alligator.
Who wants fire?
Or my crocodile. Wait, is he an alligator or a crocodile?
Is he a dinosaur? Ow!
He
bit me.
Be a dinosaur.
Oh no.
He could be a dinosaur. Oh, the big guy's picking me up. Help me! Help me! Ah!
Gotcha!
That big guy wanted me. He almost got me, too.
He's like, come here, big boy.
How do I... There's a way to do it. Oh, there it is.
Like,
I want my alligator to chomp people.
Let's go.
Ow!
He's like, yeah, yeah.
Nom, nom, nom. Om, nom, 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 nom. Om, nom.
Oh.
Om, nom, nom. Look at him go. Look at my alligator go.
He's like, woo!
Back and forth with this big guy.
Come here.
Oh, big guy died. Nom.
Ow!
Nom.
Hit me with an arrow.
Nom.
There
nom.
You go, he's hungry. Alright!
Alright, we're doing good so far. I'm
yes. Trisha!
Check the trees, because they can drop, like, fruit and stuff.
Oh, really?
Hey, is anyone else want to ride the guy, or...
Yeah.
Alright, you gotta hop on him. There
come
you go.
Here, buddy. How does he chomp?
I'll check this. I think it's Y.
Yeah!
Yeah.
You all right, hungry,
so,
buddy?
Oh, yep. Archery's here.
Come here!
You an STD. You get an STD. You get an STD. You get an STD. Oh, wait, I missed.
Yum.
You get an STD. I just see you, like, coming around, just chopping them.
Do you at least have the common courtesy to give him a wraparound?
Give him that reach around right there. No. Don't worry, guys. We'll come back for you.
Ow! He shot me off my... No, you don't. You're not taking him away from me. Come here. Attack! see that freaking scavenger?
You ever just like been button mashing so hard that you check yourself that you're not actually doing anything to anybody?
Yeah, right? You're just staying like, heh, heh.
Oh. Oh, wait. Never mind. There you go. All right.
Can I do, I can't do all the things.
I know where the owl is.
Batman.
Aha, I got the owl. No, oh, wait. No, I don't.
Ow, he shot me out the thing. Oh, no. That's mine.
There should be an owl back.
You give me back Rex. Come here.
Oh, you named it Rex?
I actually do have a bearded dragon named Rex.
Well, nice. Bearded dragon is cool name.
They're
Rex.
Amazing.
But an owl named Rex? I mean,
oh, dude, an owl?
There is so many enemies here. Why?
There's a lot.
There isn't this many in single player.
I think it's the more people you have, then like the more enemies will spawn. I know games do that sometimes. So
that makes a lot of sense then. Yeah. That way you're not beating up small mobs.
Exactly. That way it's not like unfairly easy.
Yeah.
So.
Although this game is nothing compared to easy.
Oh, dude, no.
When you get into the higher levels, it's like what tough. The hell, man? Like, who would think of these mechanics?
All right.
Oh, yeah, get wrecked.
Come here. Get wrecked. All right, Emily, do you want to ride the alligator?
Hey, the alligator's, I'm not really sure how,
alligator's
sure.
gone.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, poor guy. Oh, get him.
Come here.
Oh, I think got you shot by an arrow.
He got you.
Do you want an arrow? I can do
it. Oh, his head came off.
I can do the same thing. Oh, come here.
Quite graphic.
Hey, don't they look like Kenny?
Little bit.
All those guys look like me. Uh oh,
Mr. Owl.
Yeah, wait, watch. He does something.
Oh no!
Damn.
I got pooped on.
Yes, he did.
Oh, okay. Oh, he died from diarrhea. Poor guy.
Yeah, poor guy.
It's terrible death.
It's been going terrible around in death. Owls, you know.
Yeah, you know, diarrhea just kills. Diarrhea kills everybody.
Yeah, diarrhea. Whoa! That was close.
That was Tarzan.
What the?
Tarzan. Wait, I gotta open this chest. Open up, damn it.
Ow! Hey,
here we go. Yeah, I got a new sword. Yeah. Oh no, do that.
Oh.
Yeah, I got, no, you stole my sword, you bitch.
Get back here, bitch.
You stole my sword.
Cameron, yeah.
I don't know how to use it, but I got it.
Next time what?
The owl does that, open up your mouth.
Well, there's a deer that does it next.
There is.
Yeah. Hey, Emily, you see that weapon you're holding in your hand?
Yeah.
You stole that from me.
Yeah.
She's jerk. Like, what about it?
It was my weapon, I wanted that. That's right, I don't really care. I'm not gonna be a bitch about it.
How dare you steal?
I mean, I will be a little bitch about it, but.
Well, you can't devour, but.
Wait, you're not a little bitch?
SGDs.
Oh,
I do
you not. You two put shitting owls, what the F?
Right? I mean, geez, it's going around the forest here.
Hey, you ever read the book Everybody Poops?
Exactly. All right. Owls poop.
Owls
come on,
poop.
Everybody
too.
Poops.
It's fine. And
fish
it's...
even poop. You did that long string.
Yeah.
Poop.
Yeah, yeah, that long. Ooh, I got a diamond. Hell yeah, that's
cool. Oh, that's nice. The stuff.
Oh, yeah, here's the
deer.
Wait, I'm gonna eat it. Here we go.
Are you gonna eat
that?
Oh!
No!
Yeah.
What the heck?
That is so fucking gross.
Yeah, welcome to Jackass.
All right, let's wash ourselves off in the river.
It's mine. Oh.
Why am I thinking about?
I got.
Why am I thinking about Robin Hood, men in tights?
We're men. We're men in tights. This, go around the forest looking for fights.
Oh, I got.
Ow.
Did I die?
I got Salamander Buddy again. Woo!
Get wrecked. Oh, I said it again. Damn it,
Sal. Damn it, Toby.
Oh, I gotta go save Emily.
Save him.
Oh, no.
I'll get her.
No, I got her. I got her.
Ow.
Ow.
All right,
you
I'll fend him off.
Trying to rescue me.
I'll fend
I
him off.
All right,
I'll get her.
I'll fend him
I'll
off.
Get her. Come here, girl.
No.
Gotcha.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.
STD. Ow. Oh. STD. There we go.
He's gonna say that every time.
Every time I throw
STD.
All my abilities.
STD. You get an STD. You get an STD.
Everybody gets an STD.
Oh my god, that's so wrong.
Alright, my owl friend should find me food. That's
I
mine.
I got Salamander Buddy back! Oh. Yay!
I got
I love
the,
my Salamander
I got
buddy.
The owl, because I'm cool. Emily, you get the next pet, whatever it is.
Yeah,
okay.
You get.
Okay.
He has Owl Buddy, I have Salamander Buddy, you get.
That's
alright,
cool.
Now here
hey, it's a.
Here come the pubic
you
hair people.
Yeah.
Pubic hair people.
Yeah,
yeah it's just.
That's what they are. They're
you've
black
never
pubic
heard
hairs.
Of the pubic hair people? They're an ancient
no.
race. They just take their pubic hair and they
Yahtzee.
Just string it all over their body. Yahtzee! Yeah.
Did I? Who ate that last like apple? Was that me or did someone else?
I did. I ate it.
Oh.
I was hungry.
What? How do you have to just walk into it? Or?
Yeah, just walk into it.
Okay.
Oh man, we probably just slaughtered an entire race of people.
We probably did. We probably destroyed an entire cult.
Yeah. Probably.
Oh, I'm sorry. That was for
that's
you.
Okay.
I meant I did not mean.
Treasure.
No. Yes, I got my
you
weapon.
You got your weapon back.
I got my weapon back.
You got the
no.
smash mash.
See, the weapon that Emily has that increases your magic.
Mm.
So you do more magic now. Yeah. And mine gives me more strength because I'm fucking awesome.
Oh, it's a bear.
That's a big ass bear.
He is pissed. He's like,
it looks like he has diarrhea too. Look at him.
Oh, God. Poor bear.
That probably
stank. Sorry, buddy. He had too much Taco Bell earlier today.
Oh, yeah. These are mine.
Oh, kill it. Kill it.
Kill fire.
Kill it. Oh, I hate that thing.
Kill the savage beast.
No, don't let it go. Don't let it leave.
Oh, no, you're not leaving, pal. You're coming with us. Come here.
I think he died.
We did.
He died.
Yeah. We can go across
triangle
the bridge
formation.
Here. Oh, he was just doing his laundry.
Yeah, we're going to come in and kill his family.
Sorry, buddy. We didn't even have the common courtesy of Lem finish his laundry.
That bear is big.
That bear is a big bear.
That was a big bear.
And you know what they say? The bigger they are, the harder they shit.
That was poor guys. They were probably just doing their laundry, having a good time.
Yeah, I know. All those
we just came in and wrecked your family.
Along,
oh, look.
Like,
these guys are just... Oh, wait. Hey, come back. I wanted to kill you.
Yeah.
Come back.
Oh, no, you don't. You come back here, you bitch.
Get the fuck back here.
No. You're not getting out of here. Come here. Oh,
hey, there's a fruit for you, Emily. Oh, never mind.
Sorry.
Cameron took it.
I was hungry.
Geez, Cam.
I was hungry. I'm sorry.
Cameron said, fuck you. You know, you don't get
treasure.
It.
Treasure.
I was trying to get the treasure.
Oh, mutton!
Oh, it's their mother, and the mother of the pubic hair.
Oh no, it's the all pubic hair.
Yeah, it's the mother of all pubic hair people.
Now, this thing spawns a lot of these, so you gotta kill the ads too.
Yeah, my fire's pretty effective against them. I'll fend these guys
my
off.
My poison.
You guys go after boss. I'll try to fend the little ones off.
All right, my poison only does one damage to these guys.
Yeah,
so.
I'll fend them off here.
They're pretty
fire.
STD free, safe then.
Yeah, well, it's because they've been in the wild for years having it raw. So,
we have a light that went out.
Kind of impenetrable. That,
there's
so.
One of our lights went out.
Like, did it?
Yeah.
Oh snap!
It just died.
No. Can you see us, folks? Can you see our sexy faces? If not,
I mean, I know you don't want to see our faces, but. Yeah. It's here if you need it.
Blacked out on Tony, but that's okay.
Oh! Snap!
Oh, all right, guys. Oh. I see how it is.
He's getting his comeuppance.
I see how my fans
get a
treat
light
me
on Emily.
See, Emily, you have fans. They're here.
Who said that?
Probably your mom.
God.
Rich, you.
That's the only one who loves you.
Oh, Jesus, dude! He's being relentless tonight! God.
I'm being mean. I'm sorry, Emily. I'm just kidding. Everybody loves you.
Everybody loves you. That's why we're making
fun of
you.
But Rich, he said that.
Everybody wants you! Pancake.
Who?
Pancake?
Oh.
JK
who
Pancake?
Said that?
Oh.
I just broke my own block of ice.
This is getting intense. There's a lot of these things around.
God,
I just
want to
kill the boss. There we go. Boss is dead. Yay!
All right. Lots of fruit,
which
I took
the money and the fruit.
Okay.
All right. Here comes the hard
part. Watch out. Here we go. Ready? Get out of here.
No, you got to go in there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you got to go in.
Oh, no. There's
the ready, Emily? We have to ride the deer to victory.
I hope I get to ride the one with poop. There's one that literally shits like
wait,
a rock.
Here we go. The big one.
Oh, here he is.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Let's ride.
Oh, you got the one with poop. Woo!
Eat this.
Emily, you don't want to be that far ahead. You got to jump over.
Oh,
ouch.
No.
Yeah, because you have obstacles you have to jump over.
I keep...
You're not
just,
obstacles.
Woo!
Ow. Oh, dang it.
I missed it, too. Don't worry. It's a hard section. Woo!
I got that one.
My A key is sticky, so this is going to be a summon bitch.
Oh, yeah. Until we get to the light part, like that.
Yeah.
Woo! I got to go through the doors. Woo! That was great.
The Lone Ranger! Ow!
Oh!
Oh no, our comrade has fallen, Tony. Emily's
oh no,
gone.
Keep going anyway.
I'm a goner.
Leave her behind.
Out.
Leave no man behind except her because
she's not a man.
No man.
I don't know if you noticed, but that thing's scary.
Oh so, dude, this
I ain't
thing
going
is
back.
Terrifying. It's like, sorry, Emily.
I'm
ow.
A goner. Ow.
You would have done the same thing.
Oh, you had potions. You were able to keep yourself alive. I don't have a potion.
This is a complex.
This is
cycle.
This giant thing is just gonna.
Just kidding. What is
I
so
still
funny?
Got the, look at my little salamander buddy. He just doesn't give a fuck. He's like, meh.
Yeah, I'm just here.
What? Why a giant bear while you're on here?
On and on and on it keeps going.
I know. Oh, there we go. We're reaching the end.
Oh
jump.
Yeah.
You're doing.
It's like
oh,
the,
no.
Okay, we have to get on a way. You have to ride the shocks.
Oh, this one's annoying as
this
hell.
This is. You have to ride the animals. Oh. Can I get my deer?
I got
come
a wheel.
Deer.
I got
you
a
are
wheel.
An animal, Cameron.
Oh.
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 That's not what your mother said last night.
Oh. Oh! Don't let these bats get on you. They're annoying
yeah.
as hell.
Yeah. You have to hold, hit X to fucking.
They get
like
annoying.
Your
commentary.
Ow.
Oh!
Oh! I lost my thing.
Oh, I did too. Hold on. Snap. Oh, look at that big whoa!
You gotta
don't
be
wanna...
careful. That thing will wreck
yeah,
me.
Yeah, he will wreck my shit.
Taps are
get
being
on here.
Played
there we go.
Emily.
I'm on a log. Woo!
Taps are being played for Emily.
Oh no!
Oh god!
Oh, I just almost got eaten again.
Ow!
I'm got about to die, guys.
I'm swimming.
I'm about to die, and I'm nervous. I need food right
ow,
now.
Shots.
I need food.
I got him. Okay, get out of shock. Woo!
I need food. Someone have food? Oh, there it is. It's mine. Mine. Yeah.
You get
okay.
it?
Yeah,
I'm
I got it.
I'm trying to get on the log. All right.
This son of a bitch is annoying. So.
I don't like the get that frog away from me. I do not want to die. Ow.
Ow. No, come here,
I got hit by a damn arrow.
Damn it, I lost my shark.
Oh, no.
I get my log. Oh.
Get back on.
Ah.
Woo! I leveled up, so I'm going to
die. Me and Emily are
just... Yeah.
Just keep getting...
Ah, there we go, crocodile.
Get that stupid frog.
Look at the crocodile, close his eyes.
Oh, he got me.
That feels good. Ow. Ow.
Oh, he got me again.
Damn it!
You can't get me when he's off
yeah,
screen.
Yeah, this section's
that's stupid.
Annoying. Oh no, he took my fish!
I totally took your fish!
Ah, you took my log! What the fuck?
I got hit by a rock, damn it. Fuck this stupid toad.
Yeah.
God damn.
Is that what that is? Jeez, these mutant toads.
Oh no.
See kids, this is why you don't dump your pollutants in the river. You create
no.
monsters like this.
Like that.
Like this motherfucker right here.
I'm just trying not to hit anything. Here, that's what's really killing me.
Oh,
he's dead.
Oh.
Woo! Yes. I need something. Come here, Shocky! Ow!
You got hit by that arrow.
That's stupid. Woo. Bats. Help. Ah, no, my shock!
There's a food for you.
Go, Cameron.
Come on. Oh, I got
the. Oh, I hit the damn rock. Fucking rocks.
There we go.
Terrible,
is that a part
rocks.
Of a windmill? It is. Oh, no.
Yes.
Oh, come
yes.
on. Damn it.
Oh, damn it.
There we go.
No, I lost it. No.
There's no one here. You can get to it.
Oh, I couldn't get to it, damn it. Oh, is there, there's gotta be, okay, there's a log. Oh. I got the log.
He's
not
happy. How do you kill
the oh, are you kidding me?
He's pissed.
That stupid
that toad is...
knocked me off my damn log.
That toad is not happy. There you go, ow! I need a fish, there we go.
Alright.
I'm a gunner.
Oh no! No, I got knocked off my damn,
How do you kill the frogfish thing?
You have to just whack it.
Just
enough time. Yeah, you just gotta whack him off.
Whacking it
like
enough
whack
times?
Whack-a-mole.
Yeah, you
yep.
just gotta whack him off.
There he goes.
Yeah.
Hey, I need
give me
that time.
There's a thingy over there.
Bats.
This
no,
is
no,
the
no,
longest
no.
section I've ever been
it
in.
It is. Yeah, it's a long, annoying
oh my
section.
Gosh. I am tired of these damn freaking rocks.
I am sick and tired of
oh
these
my
motherfucking
God.
Bats in this motherfucking river. Am I right?
You just gotta keep killing them.
There's two of them. There's two of these dudes now.
Woo.
Ow! Stupid rocks.
I don't even know where I am. I couldn't even see myself for like a good 5 seconds.
Yeah, right? There. You need to get on something, bro.
I am nervous because there's
a log, but the log is passed.
Okay, alright, so this guy's
it's
still
passed. Okay, we got one of them.
Alright, there's.
I got one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Woo!
Let's fight this fucker. Alright, hey, ow!
Yeah,
ow!
You gotta see, rocks are the most dangerous part of this river.
Yeah. No, I've not.
I don't know.
Oh.
I thought frog
oh.
that ate
I
me
bet
is
those mean giant like frogs.
Oh,
yeah!
Oh,
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 I'm here to save you! How are you doing, boys?
The city was saved by a fish.
Whoa! Oh my god, it's Kitty! Kitty is pissed.
Oh, yeah, you gotta stop the hairball from
hitting
yourself.
Got yeah, it. You can't. Like, the hair out. He punched me off my log.
There you go. Now hit him! Hit him a bunch of
yeah,
times.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah, split this damn
rich?
Thing.
What are you saying, Rich?
Look out.
The world was saved by a fish mutant bird.
Yeah.
All right, so
oh,
the
man.
King wants vengeance against this cat creature guys.
For some reason.
Oh,
whoa! Oh,
oh,
oh, another panda!
Oh, what is that?
It's a panda.
Oh, you're just drinking Drano.
Come here.
Oh,
stop, hairball. There we go.
Got it.
Hit him.
Look at those teeth.
Is that a bat? Is that
oh,
a
they
bat?
Missed.
Look at his wings.
They missed.
It's a cat.
No, it, like it's being ridden
ow.
By something.
It is. It's the panda.
The panda
rides it.
The panda's riding it. That little fucker right there. Ow! Hey!
He just ran right into his...
Shit, I need a log. Oh, no.
Where's Emily?
She's dead.
I
she's
died.
Dead.
Ow. Why is it not hitting him?
Hey, hey, whoever said that. It's probably 0-2-2-2, isn't it?
No.
It was not?
A log.
No. Man. It was a new song.
It was a new person.
Jeez.
Yeah. All right. So we gotta
no,
dodge
you're not
guy.
Hitting me, pal.
Yeah, dodge like a boss. Come here.
Like a boss.
Like a boss.
Like a boss. All right, hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him, damn it. Hit him.
Ow.
That's stupid that he's able to punch as it's hitting him.
I can't even see where I am. Am I behind? Yeah, I'm behind the ship. Okay.
I'm just gonna keep doing this. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you.
Come here. Oh, come here.
Meow.
Meow, bitch, meow.
Meow.
Yes.
Meow, motherfucker.
No. Oh, damn it. No.
That was a dead. Did you notice that was a
dead
body?
I got it.
That's a dead body. You know that, right?
It's a dead body, yep.
You're riding a dead body.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Oh. Fuck this damn pussycat.
I thought you were going to say stop it, pussy, for saying fuck this pussy.
We got to beat this pussy up.
God damn it. Emily's like, what have I got myself?
Oh,
watch out.
Oh,
watch
it's just on the run.
Moving fast.
One second. Oh.
Woo!
Oh, yeah.
He hit the ship. He's like, get that couch away from my ship.
He does not have any teeth. The captain.
No. Ow.
Hey.
It's because he's an old man.
He's the king. He's our king. Are you showing disrespect to our king?
No, I'm died. I'm pretty
dead.
I'm died?
I'm died.
I'm died.
I'm died.
I'm dead. I'm died. I'm died.
I'm died, guys.
I'm died.
I'm died.
Perfect English. I am died.
Damn, we don't talk about my birthday with other people.
Damn it, I'm sorry, Justin.
Get him over here. Dude. No, you gotta line him up with this ship, dummy.
Okay. Come here, buddy.
Too late now.
Hey, look at me.
Already fired.
He got shooing away. Oh, that was a log. Ooh. That was a log. I need that.
Yeah, here he comes.
You might try to ride the cat.
I don't think I can, actually. Woo!
Alright, line him up with the ship.
Come
here,
buddy. Come on.
Yeah!
Hit him, hit him, hit him.
Hit him a bunch of times. Where am I at? Oh, there I am.
Come on, fire!
Kill him, Tony.
Ouch.
Ah.
Oh, yeah, I got
it. Yeah, we got back on.
I'm gonna go over
here. I'll get knocked down, but I'll get up again. Ow.
You ain't knocked down again.
I'll get knocked down.
It's like you just keep saying those lyrics over and over. I get knocked down,
where's
but I get up
one?
Again. Huh?
Where's the blue
she's
one?
Dead.
She's dead.
We're sorry.
The one died.
Emily got...
Emily
I
is,
drowned. She, or got eaten by a cat. I'm not sure.
See, what's funny is she died, but we left her there, so...
Yeah. So
died? Abandoned? I'm not
we couldn't do anything.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Nothing we could have
there
done.
There was nothing we could have possibly
yeah,
done.
Yeah, everybody
her, so.
Says that.
She, we saved her life once, but she just...
Yeah, she just kind of floated away.
She died.
She was right there. There was nothing we could do.
There was nothing we could
do.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell about it. Oh, it hit the boat.
Yeah. She got killed by something. I don't know what it was.
He's like, get that giant pushy away from my boat.
No.
Come here.
Yeah!
Come here.
I think we can finish him off here.
Yes.
Kill. Give him a very bad cat. Now a happy cat.
Come here.
Never
come
mind.
Here. We'll get him.
Maybe next
him.
One.
Oh,
maybe the next one. We can finish him off.
Punched you right off the.
I'm riding a crocodile.
Alligator.
I'm gonna go on it. Oh. Never mind.
There that was really close. I was.
Stay in front of the ship. Stay in front of the ship.
Whoop.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Woo!
All right, buddy. We can get him on this one. Here we go.
For it.
Cut that
got
off.
Him here. Got
load
him
up,
here. Got him here.
Thing.
Come on, buddy.
Now,
yeah.
When the
get him. Get him.
Cannon.
Yeah. Woo.
Yeah. Screw that pussy bitch thing.
Woo. We're crazy.
Look at those kills I got. You guys did nothing.
I got 30.
She got 30.
Look at that XP right there.
Well. Okay.
Yeah.
I wasn't too far ahead of Emily, so don't worry.
We got
hey.
A new arena on.
Hey.
What?
Hey.
Alright, let's see. I'm gonna.
I was saying I wasn't.
I'm not gonna press A this time.
Okay. I wasn't that far ahead of
strength
him,
and
so
defense.
Okay.
Strength and defense is where it's at.
I thought it was.
What? What do you say now?
What?
The only time Cam has ever been found beating pussy.
Oh!
Actually,
yeah.
Is that a compliment?
Oh,
Oh, snap.
Okay, so how many do I
got? Four. See, it says in the total.
Oh.
Yeah.
So what do you recommend?
It's
magic
up to you. It's
one?
It's your character. Actually, I would. If you're going to do magic, you might as well go full bore. Just
yeah.
Get, so you can get to that next
put it
line.
All in magic.
But I need to get my defense better. Like,
yeah, you do. Magic. You do need to get your defense
maybe
better.
Young girls, huh?
So...
What? Me and Rich were sitting here.
I just look over and you're like,
out of context.
Me and Rich were sitting there and they're like, wait, what?
Wait a minute.
Wait, what?
How's
right.
that? What
yeah.
do you think?
You're good.
That's
it's
good.
Your, it's
That's
your
good.
It's your character. You do what you want.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you guys both laugh when I die.
Oh, shit,
so.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. Nah, we're come back on. To map. We're sorry. Not doing that again, Tony.
No, no we're not.
No.
Oh, apparently you leveled up during that 1 minute of of action. Okay.
Wow. All right.
All right.
Okay.
I guess that makes sense.
I'm just the best.
All right.
Oh, wow. There's the king's ship.
Here we go. It's, I don't
you're
know where we're at.
Around.
No one's ever going to bring
you
down.
You're the best. Around.
Oh, look at all those dead bodies. Oh, they're the panda things.
Oh,
oh,
yeah.
It's time to get back at the pandas for what they did
panda,
to us.
Panda, 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 panda.
Oh, what's that one Pokemon that's Snorlax?
Snorlax.
Yeah,
it just
looks like
smashed,
a bunch of
yeah.
Snorlaxes just laying around. But these guys don't fuck around. I'm gonna let you know that.
Oh no, these guys, they kick butt.
They do. And
they're not like Snorlax where it just he lies around. No, these guys will whoop your ass.
Wait until we get to the final boss. Cause that's when it gets crazy. Not gonna lie.
I need to blow my nose. Does anyone have a napkin or anything?
You can use your shirt.
Oh no, that's gross.
Oh, come on, man. Everyone uses their shirt.
I don't.
Oh, well then you haven't lived.
I mean, I
know
I was like
he's
9 years old.
He's hygienic.
No, you have to live. Live like you're in the woods. You have nothing else to do.
You grab a leaf. Like
yeah, we had to use leaves and stuff.
Oh, I had to use poison ivy when
yeah.
I was a kid.
Right?
Back in my day. Back
in
Nom. We had to use leaves
back
to blow our
Nom.
Nose. I used leaves to blow my nose, and I used pine cones to wet my
nobody's
ass.
Nobody's full.
Oh shit, I might. Oh man, I'm getting okay, what's a. Someone get a thesaurus, whatever it's fucking called.
A thesaurus?
A thesaurus.
Wow!
How do you fucking pronounce that
thesaurus.
Word? Thesaurus! What? Say it?
Thesaurus.
Thesaurus?
Yes.
Someone get a thesaurus out and teach me a better word than wrecked.
And the. Maybe you should look up
the
thesaurus.
Emily, get that ram.
No. Oh, wait.
Oh, when we
oh,
kill
no,
this,
what are we doing?
When we kill this boss, you get the ram.
Yeah.
So the ram's pretty sweet. It does extra damage for you.
What?
Yeah, you get a
awesome.
Ram. You get to ram. He looks like
woo. This is a hard boss, by the way.
Yeah.
First of all, he blends in with all the other ones.
Uh-huh, it's tricky. He's a tricky dick.
And he swirls around like a.
Okay, is it raining?
Tornado.
Is that what it's?
Yep, it's raining.
Yeah, it's
why
raining.
How come I can't move?
You are moving. You're the blue one.
I know I'm the blue one.
You're surrounded by guys. Just jump out and like get behind them or something.
Yeah, just jump whenever you don't know where you're at.
Use your training, sir Emily.
Okay.
Young Padawan.
Young Padawan.
Yeah.
You know what they say? When there's rain, there's.
Ow. Stupid Kung Fu Panda.
When there's rain, there's fire!
They kind of do look. Oh, wait, you know what these guys. These are the pandas from.
The Ewoks from Star Wars?
Yeah. Yeah, we're fighting the Ewoks right now.
And yet somehow we're. I do love how in Star Wars, though, like they you have like these military trained stormtroopers.
But yet they never call them Ewoks in the movie.
Did they not?
No, they didn't.
Huh.
What did they call them?
They didn't call them anything.
Give the name. It was on the packaging of the toy.
Oh.
Huh. I'm kicking it. Okay, but...
Well, you're learning something new every day, huh?
But I still love how, like, there's a bunch of, like, military-trained stormtroopers, and they still lose against, like, this primitive, like, Ewok race.
I know, right?
It's
like,
pathetic.
That's sad. That's literally just...
Oh, I really need to blow my nose. I am sorry. I'm really...
When it comes to life, a stormtrooper never misses.
Oh.
That was pretty good.
Darn it.
I swear, like, their whole main... Like, I bet you the stormtroopers...
Oh, taken out.
Stormtroopers go to the director. All right, what's our motive? Miss. That is your motive.
Crashed, annihilated, destroyed.
All right, he's giving you words. There you
yes.
go.
Crashed, annihilated,
get crashed,
destroyed.
Get annihilated. Get
I got.
Destroyed.
I just got crashed.
You got crashed.
I got crashed.
Crash Bandicoot.
Oh. Ow.
Get in this guy. I killed him. I chopped off his head.
Nice.
Nice. Here we go.
Emily here's getting savage. I chopped off his head. This
it's
is so much
exciting.
More satisfying than I thought it would be.
So the true side of Emily is finally coming out.
Yeah.
I'm enjoying chopping off people's pandas' heads in particular.
Chopping off little panda heads.
She yes. Right.
So you heard it here, everybody. She likes to hurt little pandas. So you might want to call the WWF.
Oh, no.
Put a picture of a crying panda on the screen.
Not the World Wide Wrestling Federation.
No, the World Wildlife Foundation.
The World Wildlife Federation.
Oh, no.
Get hella wrecked. It's fun.
God damn it. Is that JK Pancake?
I got hella wrecked.
He knows I hate that word.
Hella wrecked?
Ow. Hella.
Hella.
I don't mind it anymore because, like, they've said so many times I'm just jaded to it. But I'm still like, gosh darn, he knows it annoys me.
This
so
boss is taking forever.
Yeah, it's
an invincible boss.
An invincible boss.
Yeah, man, I can't tell.
Oh my gosh, these stupid pandas. Jesus.
Just see, you wonder why I'm enjoying chopping off their heads.
I just want to stab these pandas in the face.
Just kill the master one. That's all I want.
I am trying to stab them in the face.
Look how much health.
I chopped off another head.
Look how much health the master one has.
Oh, I'm running off because I lost.
Here he is, here he is.
Yeah, I think he's dead.
Oh my gosh, finally.
Thank
God. This will be for Admiral
Info. Emily, pick up that. Pick up the fucking weird looking one.
Can I have to go? Oh, sorry. Hold on. I'll get my.
There you go. Now pick up the pick up the man.
How do you pick up?
Just walk over.
Walk over to him.
Yeah, you have a good buddy.
You got a bet now.
Can we pick up Cam?
God damn it.
That was good.
Oh,
Jesus.
God.
Oh, I'm dying.
Whoa,
I'm dying.
Jesus.
Emily, help us.
Emily,
help
you're only
help us.
Help
us. No,
no,
go down. Press Y. Press Y.
I am pressing Y.
No. Emily, no.
Oh, no. Emily.
Emily,
take her away.
You're
obsessed. Go, come to me and press Y every
time. I'm trying. No.
Well, that's it. I have to blow my nose.
All right, go blow your nose. I'm gonna put more stuff into my strength and shit. Alright, you can actually upgrade your magic all the way now.
All the way?
Yeah, go to your magic. Now you get a new ability.
Like, what's going to be? Is it a better ability?
It's like, yeah, so press A. And then see, it came up. So if you hold down RT and B, you can shoot your ice.
Shit, I can't remember what I'm supposed to be doing now, let alone an extra ability.
Like, which one's which again?
Okay.
So right now, we're waiting for Cameron to.
No, we
RT. Save them! Oh no.
Aww. RT and B?
Yeah, RT and B. So you hold down RT and then press B.
Yeah.
Got it.
Alright, we'll try this one more time because I think we're almost out of time here. So.
We killed that boss though, and I don't want to have to kill
him
again.
There is no euthanism involving bears, so
I'm Well, hey, wait a minute.
What?
Hey, Richard, how much time do we have left?
I think we're out of time, actually.
No,
aren't we?
You got about 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
All right.
Well, for this one then, we're gonna go
we're just gonna skip ahead.
We're gonna
fuck that boss.
Well, we're gonna go to the arena.
Oh, okay. We'll make
like
this a true rivalry.
Yeah, make it
Cam,
a true
that's
rivalry.
Something that you would be interested in.
Damn it!
All right, so pick your characters.
I think I'll be Fireman again. It's going pretty well.
Hit A,
Joy.
There
you go.
And then you hit
down. I'm sorry.
I want to be blue again.
Okay, then hit A.
If anybody out there is watching and they know Emily personally, can you teach her how to use a controller?
Hey, I don't play games very often.
It's okay, Emily. We'll learn you good.
All right, so you guys want to do
Thank
melee?
You, Cameron.
You're welcome.
This guy over here.
Yeah.
Jeez. Hey, play this game. Oh, wait, what do the buttons do?
What do they do?
Hey, what do they
I
do?
I don't know,
see
figure it out.
See that green one?
Green
one? Press
green,
that.
Yeah.
No, press it.
You have to ready up with A, is what you're doing.
What?
Yeah.
Nothing.
No, you can't go until you hit A.
No,
what are you doing, woman?
Shh, Tony.
Don't press
Tony.
No, he was impressing
Tony.
It.
Tony, you have to hit A to ready up, is what he was doing. All right, let us cross swords like men.
Are we facing each other?
Yeah.
Okay.
Woo!
Oi, someone's on
my horse.
Oh, yeah.
Get off my damn horse.
My horse now. Woo!
Get the fuck out of here.
Come on, you want your horse? You're gonna have to take it, buddy.
It's my damn horse.
Well, you're gonna have to take it. Ow!
Yes.
Okay,
yeah.
Good job.
My fucking horse.
Oh, yeah? I'm gonna knock you off.
No,
get back here.
I'm over here, bitch.
Yeah,
that's my
back
here.
Get back
here.
Boop.
Oh,
hold on.
Suck it.
I'm trying to.
Aha,
look
at that.
Arrows.
Arrow. You know what? You know what?
What?
Emily is too busy having a life to play video games.
Yes! Exactly! Exactly! Thank you for whoever said that.
You get an STD!
Oh,
you got Emily, you didn't get
damn
me,
it.
See?
Emily got my STD, damn it. Oh, wait, that.
Well, this has got awkward real fast. Oh, hey!
Boom!
Oh,
yeah!
Yes!
You both got my STD now. Yes, I am.
Oh,
look at
this lovely horse over
STD.
Here.
Oh, boy.
Hey, come here! Come here, Tony.
No, fuck you. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh, yeah? Come here, Emily. Come here, Tony.
No.
Yeah.
You gotta fuck back.
Come here. You wanna get me? You wanna hit me? Come on.
No, get out of here. No!
Oh, I was bouncing you like crazy. Ow. Damn it, Emily. Woo! Got it back. Come here.
No, get away from me.
He poisoned me again. Ow. Hey.
Oh, that's not poison.
Damn it.
Get away from me!
Come here!
Oh, damn it. Your damn ram is keeps hitting me.
Does it hurt? Does it hurt? Ugh. Ow!
Yeah, get poisoned, bitch.
Give me your poison.
I'm gonna give you my poison.
don't tell Emily the last part. She was happy.
What?
I don't understand that. Come here, come here.
No, yeah, I'm gonna give somebody my poison. Oh, I can.
Launch it. Like
that was cool. I didn't know I could do that.
All right. I'm gonna press all the buttons because
now I know I could do that. Somebody's gonna get destroyed.
Destroyed. Ah, I got your poison.
Yeah, taste my sweetness.
Damn it.
Oh shit.
God,
taste
damn
my
it
sweetness.
Ah, I'm taste riding it the horse. Why'd you get
it? Taste
off
it.
I don't know. Cause I pressed the wrong button. Oh no, I died.
Come here, Tony. Come here. It's just
sad
you and me, pal. It's just you and me, pal. Whoop. Nice dodge. Oh, try harder than that. Come here.
Ow. Oh yeah.
Oh shit.
Get destroyed.
Damn.
I'm all flat.
Damn it, damn it. No. Oh no! He is whooping my ass. Hold on.
Get over here, bitch. Get over here, bitch. Oh.
Off the horse.
Yeah. Damn it. Fight me like a man.
Oh yeah?
Taste my poison.
Yes. Oh no, my XQ is sticky too. Damn it.
Come on, Cameron.
Oh. No.
Boom.
Yes.
Oh no. Tony's winner.
Yeah. All right. Let's do quick draw now.
We'll do quick draw. Now Emily hit B, and then go down. And hit A.
Yeah.
There you go.
Alright, let's do
this.
Some quick draw.
Getting this.
Alright, so I think we can only use bow and arrows.
Yeah, we can only use bow and arrow.
Alright.
Which is B, I think?
Yeah, I think it's B. Yep.
Yeah.
Bow and arrows and shields.
Hold on. No, I was going for that.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it. Come here, Emily. Ow. You got me.
And I got shot in the butt.
You're
wow
adorable.
Okay, alright. Woo, you heard it here, folks. Emily got shot in the butt. There you go. We
this
run
a $1 million
wound.
She didn't see a penny of that.
Oh! Oh, damn it! I wanted that.
Hey!
Ow!
Get hella wrecked, Cam.
Fine. He wants me to say it, Justin. You'll be hella sorry once I get home.
How do I use those? Like,
happy Justin. Okay.
Apparently, I'm picking up these.
Another one says I don't want to know.
Gotcha. Oh, we got each other! Hey, Johnny.
Oh! No, it's mine! Oh!
Oh! There!
Come here!
Holy snaggies! I'm just gonna run around in a circle for a moment. Oh!
Family!
Shit!
Oh, wrong way! Gotcha! Oh! Get behind him, get behind him! He's like, whoop, 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 whoop! Come here! Oh!
Yeah!
Got Emily. Come here!
Get destroyed!
Oh, damn it, no! This is really tense! Oh!
This is too intense.
This is great.
This is too intense.
Ow.
I'm gonna click all these.
I'm never happy as long as you smile, Cam.
Oh! Ow.
Okay, so apparently these arrows you pick up are giving you an ability to shoot faster. That's all they do.
Just boom.
They don't actually like. I thought they like exploded on impact or something.
That would be sick. Oh, jeez!
Oh, I picked you up. I can pick. Oh,
holy shit, dude!
Okay, all right, this is game changer right here. I'm just gonna pick people up and throw.
Yeah,
them.
Fine. Get closer to my arrow.
Yeah, get out
of
here.
Oh my god!
No,
Tony. Oh.
How's that strategy working out for you, pal?
We're just going faster and faster. This is intense.
Ow.
Bitch.
Oh, I'm going that way.
Oh! Yeah, throw you over the plate. Yeah, suck it. I'm like the fucking Flash over here.
Oh, God!
Oh,
again!
Yes.
Me and Emily got each other again!
How, why
the
am I...
The next game you guys should play is Philly Flasher.
Philly Flasher?
What?
What is that?
What? Okay, who said that? Rich, who said that?
Someone.
What? Tell them, ask them, okay, explain to us what that
yes,
game
what
is.
Yes, what is Philly Flasher?
What is Philly?
It's an adult game from Atari.
Oh.
From the Atari?
I think it's one of those Atari porn games they talk about.
No.
Oh, like Leisure Suit Larry.
Yeah,
like.
No, older than that, dude.
Well, I know it's older.
No, I'm dead, it's just you two.
Well, I'm not
no,
the last one.
No,
I'm not
revenge
the last one today.
Yeah.
No.
I
was not the last one dead, though.
Darn
I was not. I'm so
you,
excited.
You put up a good fight.
All right, this last one is the character select. I don't know what it is. I've never done this
Let's
before
do it.
Okay,
so hit
down
B. Go down.
Emily, you want to sign us off?
Well, this we're, is we're the last gonna, one. We're going to sure. finish this
we'll
one.
We'll do one more for you, folks.
One more.
Oh, and okay. I actually do have go to go right over. After this. So.
All
right. Okay, we're starting.
Oh, you got your podcast.
Yup.
Yeah.
All right. I'll go with red this time.
I'm just going to stay.
You know,
still blue.
Still
blue.
I'm going to stay with what I am.
Hey, hey, look at it.
Oh, that's it?
Oh, that just goes back.
Oh, okay.
Well, okay, everybody.
Okay.
Go ahead and sign us off.
Thank you guys for watching us at BS Rivals. And Tony, Cameron, and I would love to see you back next week at the same time.
Stay beautiful.
Stay sexy. I'm tired.